Well, I was drunk. The whole, if I tell you the whole story, it's like I went to a consultancy, told them I want to go to Japan, and now I'm in Japan. Konnichiwa. Guys, your questions are great. And I'm very happy to get this kind of response and comments and your feedbacks. It's really great. Well, I have also received a lot of comments saying that main kaise aaya, how did I make it to Japan, what is the process. Well, I think I've not told you guys about it, so this video is going to be a very short story of mine. So let's begin. Well, to start with, I never had planned to come to Japan. Okay, let's be blunt honest with you guys. As yes, I would say that it's the best option and the best decision that I took, or maybe the kainat ne mujhe bola. But anyhow, I had never planned to come to Japan. There was a friend, his name is Rohit Jha, if you guys know him. If you don't, well, his name is Rohit Jha, now you know him. So he's the reason that we decided to come to Japan. We were three people who were like planning to go Germany, but since there was a company or a consultancy that came to our university and told that you can come to Japan, so phas gaye hum log. Well, this is the story, actual story, what happened. Okay, well, I was chilling at my friend's place, and there in the morning he told ki yaar ek Japan se company aa rahi hai, let's go. I was like, okay, main nahi aaunga. I was like, chill, apna aaram masti mein. He went, he gave the exam, and we all like, he told us ki these are the opportunities, dekho Japan chalte hain, jaate hain. And then we started searching and looking into it, and then we decided ki okay, let's go. Well, once we decided that let's go to Japan, there was a decision like tum log ke dimag mein aata hoga, should we actually apply on our own, or should we like go through a consultancy, what should we do, because we are not aware of the process. We came to know that the consultancy is taking a lot of money, which was 13 to 14 lakh rupees. That's a huge amount for us. Now, we took our time and then went to various universities' websites and searched on the internet. There was no specific information on how to go to Japan. That's the basic idea of this channel. That's why I'm telling you everything. Well, what happened is we eventually decided ki hatao paise de denge, we'll just go. And now enrolled in that consultancy and started learning Japanese from them. Now, you should not do that. You are going to pay 13 to 14 lakhs, and the actual fees is just 7 to 8 lakh rupees. So you're going to waste a lot of money. I am here to help you guys if you want to do that. And if you know such consultancies, please do let me know. I will roast the hell out of them. Okay, so do that. Let me know in the comments if you want me to roast a consultancy or anything. I've already tried to do that, but let me do that. And then we went in this consultancy, took our time to learn Japanese. Learning Japanese was very hectic. See, we were applying for a school. We didn't know where we will apply, what will happen with us. Well, I have told you, if you don't know this, consultancies get money to send students to specific schools. They are in touch with certain institutes and they send students to them and get money out of that admissions. They also take money from us. So basically they have a lot of money. Damn. Well, that is what happens. So they never told us which institute we are applying for you guys and things like that. So we were not aware. We were just like, chalo Japanese padhte, and since we are paying money, we can do anything with them. But so basically we started learning Japanese in that consultancy, and they applied. After they applied the first time, we believe that they did not apply for us because we were late, but they told us they applied and our COE was rejected or something like that. But that is not the case, we came to know now. So that was a shock for us. And then what happened is they applied for another university institute, which is Kyorin International Language Academy, where I studied my Japanese language. And then we came to Japan. That's how we actually came to Japan. We came through a consultancy. And if you've not subscribed already, please do so. Thank you.